In other news right now, Mississippi is opting out of a federal program that helps pay rent and utility bills. Governor Tate Reeves says that the Mississippi Home Corporation will stop accepting applications on August 15th. That's less than 2 weeks away. Leaders say that it's very important. They're encouraging people to get back to work. Now, after all of the applications have been processed, the rest of that money that they're receiving will go back to the federal government.